Hey guys, so upon checking on my last video, I found some pretty disturbing things. Comments about how the channel was fake and was had explicit language and comments about her being fake and how she had very weird videos that sounded almost demonic, which is just not good and is a little creepy.